How to normalize audio levels in Kdenlive. First of all, open your Kdenlive project and import the video or audio clip you want to adjust. Next, drag your clip onto the timeline and select it. Go to the effects panel and search for the normalize audio effect. You will find this effect under volume and dynamics. Drag and drop the normalize effect onto your clip in the timeline. Once applied, the audio levels will automatically adjust to a consistent volume, making quieter parts louder and louder parts softer for balanced sound. If needed, you can fine-tune the effect settings in the effect stack panel, such as loudness, gain, and other options to achieve the desired normalization strength. Preview your clip by playing the timeline to ensure the audio sounds balanced and clear. Now you know how to normalize audio levels in Kdenlive. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more editing tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.